Wrap that. Yep, I'm gonna do one more time. Well, we get a brimstone this time. I will try and find Splosbo to see if one of my Splosbo rooms got in here. I can't open that grade door until I have this. Know what that particular room was doing in Brimstone? Surely I'll find Morph Ball or something in here this time. Well, I'm not going down on here. Interesting. Now I might be able to open it. I'm not getting that E-Tank. I know this room. You blasted little pumpkin ball. Enough screen time for your liking. Mm-hmm.
better.
Oh, you got some attention, is that better?
This way I can make. I'll try not to. No guarantees. I know, other cat ate your favorite food. There's plenty of food in the basement, so. Now I can take on giant somehow. That one door open. Let's see what's back there. Not this room. This room. Should be open. It let me click it. Well, I know where my other brain is. I could go and see if I theoretically can beat the game right now. Two items. Oh, wait a minute. This will make my other brain eat it. Like, with 5 missiles, it would be slog, but... potentially... I may not need any more than this. Let's go take a look and see. Let's take a look. I have screw attack. See, if I didn't have screw attack, I think it'd be a lot less viable. But having screw attack makes survivability much better. Like, my bigger concern is the escape. Well, I guess it depends on another brain. Yeah.
That is a thing.
But it could turn out where this is just fine. I don't expect it to, for the record, but, we know it's something that might be interesting to try out. Let's see. No bombs, no energy tanks. A missile pack, wave beam, and screw attack. Alright, Mother Brain. See if she's equipped to handle Samus at her most powerful. I'd really rather not take the hits from you guys, because you do 30 damage each time. I need Morph, at least. Alright, we've confirmed we need Morph. What's that room? Open an eye on the door. Yeah. A big protector cat. Slam, they don't have cats. They keep rats for pets. Well, 10 missiles makes it Mother Brain more viable. I think, besides Morph, I also think I need high jump. Ice or bombs as well for that one. Wait a second, do this. This is one of my rooms. We have dingly Spospo in here. I did not realize your attack actually hurt. Interesting. Ow. Bag. Yes, this is one of my rooms. Why? What are you talking about? It's supposed to always say that.
It's one of the three supposed to rooms I built.
But slightly, a slight, I agree. Slightly. That room is alright. Two of the three Spospo rooms are perfectly fine. And then there's one that's a disaster. Amos. Now I've seen my mother brain room and a supposed to go room in here. Hoping next year more people submit rooms. For the whole marathon thing. So I plan on doing the whole random marathon again. Make that an annual thing. Oh, could you forget about planets? Space theme. Okay, so with more fall, I might be able to complete this scene. Just need to find Morph. 10 missiles would suck for other brains. In that room, theoretically doable. Missiles makes it much more doable for Mother Brain. I still need a morph to attempt it though. Or wants to show up, that would be great. Be somewhat good timing lava because Vacant is very close to pushing out an update for planets. It's going to add lots of stuff to Enigma. It'll be really cool. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't want it to do that.
Thank you. Oh, I guess it was a long way to that item. Or was it? Yeah, it's been a little while. Thank you for the PSA. I'll try and keep that in mind. Floating fish bones. Interesting. Are you saying these spikes are bad for me too? There's an item up there. Where's this item? I'm not getting that item anytime soon. Item here too. I can't get that item. It's on morph. Excuse me?
Bacon, when is update? This room. Their item down there. I think I'll still get to go this way though. Really? I mean, I would race it, but that's a very short amount of time for people. Try and beat it now. Have ice cream. I can jump through the... I really, really, really would like more missiles. Missiles is better. Hi, pussy. Got all kinds of Zebetites in that room to get rid of. Energy. I am very tempted to just fail now. Long new cradle. Definitely read that wrong first. This one. My bigger concern is if I end up with Zebatites in the escape like last scene. I don't have the means of dealing with them. New item, what's I'm missing? Game lies. So, Vacant. If there's an update to playlists before the thing, well, these previous worlds I've generated will not work, correct? It'll have to be some new stuff. This may be useful. Insane Vacant. The room formats need to be swapped, or will it take the same room formats? Whatever. There's no fiend rooms in this. This is the race pack. You have to make more rooms, fiend. Or high jump would just push me over there, though. Has the update. I do not. I am waiting for Vacant to finish this. That way I can stream more seeds. and get an even bigger backlog on YouTube so I have time to edit stuff together. There was an E-Tank. No, there was not. I wouldn't know, Bacon, because you haven't released it yet. You know, us poor people stuck with, you know, 1.27G. You should play planets. It is. It really is. Except the parts where these plants are eating me. And not letting me fall through them! Why? Do it through this thing somehow. I don't have bombs to do the rest of it. Alright, well. It is on Metconst. Under the miscellaneous hacks and fangame section. You should. Okay, so Croak, do you like AM2R? Yes, I think this is much better than AM2R. I also really like this road, so that's part of it. But it's not a bad opinion. It is the correct opinion. Think criteria. Instead of just going to terrain again. Somebody sneezing out there. Pistols are good. No, no, no. Bro, you don't need to leave. This is part of Planets is Enigma, which is this, which is like it's a world generator basically. So users, you know, like you would make a room, I'd make a room, you know, Vacant makes a room, whatever. You have all those rooms in on your system, and you have it generate a world with those rooms. Yeah, it's sort of like randomizer, except much better than SM's randomizer material here. There's the original something here. There's the original Zebes with this engine. There's a Novus. Ah. Which is a sort of a Metroid 2 type thing, but yeah, no, this is not a spoiler. You may even see my mother. Oh no, you won't see my mother in this seat. I did have a spousal room in this seat though. And look, it makes Long Beam not trash and destroyed. Getting lots of missiles here. Well, it is Nestroid. Wait for the update, though. No, there's at least one new thing in there. It's more than one new thing. Respect that. No. It needs certain things to work. yeah, this is going to be my last one for tonight. Okay, well that's definitely going to be enough to finish it. Since I'm here... What?
What is it, Gribbles?
Tribbles. You know you're not supposed to be on this desk.
Are you going to say hi to everybody? Go say hi, Ian. Say hi to Croak, Lava, Aragorn, and Bacon.
Being a cat, yes, it is most likely.
Oh, Koloth is in here too.
Difference is, Koloth
is much harder to grab.
Thank you.
Also, bro, you have a new... It's a new-ish hat, right? That wall jump thing? That looks somewhat interesting. I only saw bits of it. Mostly because I didn't want you to know I was there farming ohms. Ooh, I can get this item. I hope I got it. Hey, kid, why does this bomb timer bad? No, this is Metroid, but in fangame. They gonna have all the multiplayer stuff working as well? What's left? Not right off. Disc, disc, disc. I can get this E-Tank now. The bomb jumping, whatever. There we go. Oh, well, never mind. Who needs energy? You have. It was specifically one. I've also only ever made 4 rooms. And 3 of them are for the same boss, so at most you can only ever see 2 of my rooms in a scene. Apparently. Not a hack. It's an endgame. But yes, you should play it. Nope, this is not a hack. It is a program that Vacant made. It's all... The room editor is built into the program croak.
Oh yes, I'm getting near tribbles. Well, a feature of this book is you could set Mother Brain to be shielded until you destroy all the Zebatites. Makes her room a bit more puzzly. And then a couple of cases, absolute cancer. Really, the whole point of something like this is to make your friends play absolute garbage. Best feature broke is coming up still. Absolute best feature that should be in every pack or whatever else. No. And it's not just this stuff. Look at that. Well, this is the best feature. You can watch back what you did on the map. This is the best feature in anything and should be in every game from now on. I will not hear any arguments otherwise. Okay, the whole thing didn't link right, but that's the... Why did you not link right, Meg? Hmm. Why did that not link right at all? That's... okay, but... Yep, you could rewatch everything you did. It's the absolute best feature of anything.